Cindy with us now, live on the phone from New York. Cindy, what can you tell us about the current situation?
Yes, Stephen, it's a chaotic scene here at the Lincoln Tunnel. A citizen's truck...
Ooh. So this is what was cool about it. If you go to Pier South, you get a whole bunch of stuff. That's a hostage rescue, so let's hit this first. And then we'll do the hostage rescue. Nothing in there. Okay. Oh, this gun's better. Yeah, the G36 is a fun gun in this game. So is the LOV. The LOV is really fun in this game. They kind of ruined it in the second one. But.
JTF dispatch requesting backup. Multiple hostages reported at an electronics store on 11th. Priority 1, repeat priority 1.
Sarah, helpline, how may I help you?
Oh, thank God. I tried to reach the hospital, but I think I need some help.
Okay, ma'am. If this is a medical emergency, you should call 911 instead. Is it an emergency?
I have a fever, and I can't stop throwing up. I just can't stop.
Oh, you're taking a dump?
I need a doctor.
Ma'am, I can forward the call to the emergency center. Can you tell me your name and address?
I'm all alone.
Okay.
I don't want to.
Whoa.
I don't want to be alone.
Don't look too easy.
Oh. How did he do that? Over here. So you don't target the turret over here in this game. It targets itself. Oh shit. It's like, so I downloaded Ghost Recons. I hadn't played it in a long time, so I thought do it.
Thanks for coming through, Agent.
Like Michael from the office. Ooh, this is a good one. Oh, look at that. My first blue. It's a shotgun. It's kind of a miserable thing, isn't it? It's a shotgun. Alright, so there's that. Something green over there. Should go do him. He's a...
Agent, we hear some innocent people are being attacked by someone called Wild Child. I need you to intervene. Can I just mention
this reminds me of a
scene we did in season 2, so if you need any advice, let me know.
What's in here? No loot. Yep. Up top. I think they're up top. Yeah. So there's usually a boss here. When you get level 30. There'll be a boss here to take out. So the problem with the Wild Child is that he goes for your turret and it destroys the turret. I think he's all alone though. I don't think this is the one I was thinking of.
I got this.
I don't think he's the one I'm thinking of. Because the other guy that I'm thinking of, I don't know. I'll have to see. Oh shit. No, no, no. No, this is a different one. Wild Child's up there. The hell's hitting me? Pushes him away, can't see. quad ammo. Can't see him bushing away. There's nothing here. Okay. It's weird why you come back here. Oh, I forgot. I didn't realize that was there. Alright. Where to? Security cameras.
Agent, we need you to find the security cameras over at the High Line and get them back online again.
Yeah.
Agent, we need you to find the security cameras over at the High Line and get them back online again. I've been using those for some upcoming auditions, and I mean, obviously we have other uses, but just to say I'd really appreciate it, in addition to the public service and yada yada yada. Over.
Oh, here he is, Erskine. Yep, that's right. Right, we'll take it with that. And through my own shit there. Alright, so he's, Erskine is one of the guys that you, that you'll hunt in a 20 minute hunt. Every 20 minutes, he's running through some stuff. So if you run around, you'll see him every 20 minutes. So half hour maybe. Or it takes 20 minutes to do the run. That's, I guess, what I want to say. Sidearm firepower, toughness, ammo capacity. So, yeah, we'll just hold on it for now. That one in there. Skill power. Skill power is a... Oh, okay. Oh, toughness went down. Alright. Yeah, you have to balance all that out. New scope. Yeah, so you have to balance your skill power with your toughness. Stuff like that. You can kind of do it all, but There's five places. I don't think there's a timer on these, but there's bad guys. At some point. Here. Oh, I thought he dropped a blue. He dropped a red. Jump down. Oh, there we go. Remember all this stuff. The guy down there couldn't help him. He was below. Yes. Blues.
so if you ever want some pointers,